Barack Obama is the first black president of the United States. He was born on August 1961 in Honolulu, Hawaii. Barack went to school in
Honolulu,
on Hawaii, and in Jakarta, Indonesia. Barack decided to help others in politics. Barack moved to Chicago when he finished school. He won a Nobel Peace Prize.